The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
And here comes one of my favorites!
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
We are about to see something good.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from the future, weighing in at 231 pounds, Gould Q Black.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
As if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
There's the bell, and so the action begins as the countdown to our next entrant gets underway. It's Royal Rumble time.
No, I can tell you're as excited as everyone else in this arena, Cole, and I can't say I blame you.
Yeah, who knows what surprises await in this one. That's what makes the Royal Rumble so exciting.
Capped off with a big one.
We're about to get another one.
Beautiful arming reply. Bang! So accurate.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
With the reversal. Harlem sidekick. Sharp punch. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Entry number four. Who's it gonna be? Oh my God!
Nasty knee. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Oh, by a forearm smash. And we just saw some serious offense.
Kick!
Oh,
getting ready to send one over.
Here we go, number five.
Goes,
gut punch.
Nasty.
Uh-oh, Harlem sidekick.
Oh, oh, oh.
Look who it is.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Set up in the corner of the ring. Back suplex, no. Corey, what kind of superstar is this unique format favorite?
Obviously, you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
Listen to this crowd counting this one in
as we and now win. Entry number six. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quickly.
With a punch.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Super kick!
Oh, looks like an elimination is underway. Leg sweep, takedown, and these will keep you down.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. A competitor has been eliminated. There he goes, right into the corner.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
We're in the final moments before number 13 enters the fray.
Moment.
Oh, what a kick! Good timing with that reversal.
Who's this going to be?
Oh, it's coming!
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Big form.
Oh, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots. Solid punch.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, did you hear that? Uh-oh. Arnold sidekick. Nothing fancy there. Shoulder tackle. Here we go. Gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face. Gets inside the ring. Here he is, and he's geared up.
Oh, get out of his way.
Setting up an elimination here. Oh, tossed aside.
That's a bell ringer.
So well matched. These men aren't giving up any ground.
Showing their strength of will, their refusal to back down.
Who's going to enter next?
Here comes number 16!
To the kidneys from behind.
Oh!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Oh, God, knee meets face.
Oh, man. Left by the turnbuckles.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
The WWE Universe counting down for number 17. Something to prove here, Byron.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Setting it up.
Real European uppercut.
He turns it around. Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Side rushing leg sweep takedown. Now to get palm strikes. Could very well get dumped out of here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a press slam.
Who's it gonna be?
He's looking a little off balance. He went right into that turnbuckle. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
I think I know who it is.
That's astute. Right to the kidneys from my line. Look who it is. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Caught the leg. Oh, strong attack.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow.
He's got him scouted.
shot to the midsection connects.
Denied with an elbow.
And the knee.
Victory roll pinning combination. Rolls through, super kick.
Oh, what a kick.
Answering back.
Uh-oh. Back elbow blows that one up.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
For the middle rope. What a roundhouse kick.
Pump kick on target. It is beyond electric in here. This energy is on another level.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Wow, what a kick.
Bang to the neck.
Boom!
Stomp in the leg.
And he gets forced into the defensive.
Yeah, he is falling into trouble here.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Double knees to the chest.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Arm trapped.
Endless knee strikes.
Ooh,
clothesline delivered.
Oh, look at this.
In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Oh.
strikes and kicks and punches. Pretty incredible. He got whipped into that corner. This could be it. Elimination time.
Double knee backbreaker.
And he keeps handing out even more damage.
He's done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Great reversal. Uh-oh, this could be it. These two have outlasted every other competitor, but which one will get the career-changing win?
Knee to the midsection, and a kick to the back.
The winner of the Royal Rumble!
Here is your winner, Shawn Goldberg.
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.